sleep. Gary, what's up to an architect?
We don't know about all of you, but I've heard all sorts of ridiculous reasons in the attempt to try and justify the killing of whales. The top one, it's tradition.